Pressurizing airlock.
Sir, once you're off the ship, you'll experience very little gravity.
But the asteroid's surface is mostly iron, and your boots are magnetized, so you shouldn't go spinning off into space.
Well, that's very reassuring there, Carter. Thank you very much.
Depressurization complete. Opening outer door.
What is it?
Well, our approach to the asteroid was a lot faster than it should have been, even on thrusters only. I want to check something.
We can proceed no further. And this will do.
Weapon is armed.